out here?
Another one of those boat trains. Except no one's driving. Huh. Well, Maddie, I'm out here walking the trail. I think I hear or see one of them cart things, or train things. Nobody's running them. I don't even know where the track goes. Or what's up here, some kind of haunted, spooky Halloween thing or something.
You see it. It had arms. No, those are arms.
Oh my god, it's a real person.
No, those are arms now. No, those are arms. No, those are arms.
Guys, I can't get out
of here. Stay in the wrong
spot. No. I don't care. Those are arms.
She has the gun hat on. I see it. That's fucking arms.
Can you please turn on the electric toothbrush for me? So I can prove that it actually happened and I'm not making it up. Just gonna sit this in for a second, okay? Just swing to that, yeah. I'm just gonna continue with that.
Luna, come on.
What is this creature digging up this grave?
The following video is a compilation of clips from the YouTube channel True Horror Stories POV.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Tahiyyatul barakatuh. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah.
Oi.
Hey. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum wa
rahmatullah. What happened to that?
You have to go. We have to go.
Okay.
Ya Allah.
Yo.
Chris from the YouTube channel Urbex Hill is exploring the abandoned Westinghouse factory in Cleveland, Ohio. About 20 minutes into his exploration, he captures something that scares the life out of him.
This place is so wet. Oh, you scared the fuck out of me. Yo. You need some help, bro? Yo. He's not even responding. I'm gonna leave him alone. Get the fuck out of his way. Damn, bro, that's crazy. Crazy as hell. That's weird, man. That dude is down there in the dark by himself. I mean, even I wouldn't have the balls to do that. Especially with all this water damage. I don't even know how you can survive down here. There's a lot of bats down here too. Damn.
What Chris didn't notice at the time was that same person was now watching him from in the darkness.
I couldn't find the original source for this video, but that doesn't take away the fact that it's still scary. The girl in this video is woken up by something. She seems to be really frightened. We don't know what it is that she's afraid of, until this happens. The fact that she was looking at the chair before it moved makes this even more creepy.